What's up, guys? It is Bernardo from the BTNHD, and yes, part five of our little mini-series dealing with AWS, which is Amazon Web Services, and configuring it so we could start talking to our VMware Cloud. Finally getting into this web series, right? So this is part five. Today is all about kind of connecting the subnet to your route tables on AWS, right? Associate subnets to the route table. So let's get started. So on your AWS console, on your left-hand side, we are going to get into the route tables. And from here, we need to select our VPC, all right? You should see two of them. By default, AWS or Amazon kind of provides you one, but if you was following with me, part one, part two, part three, blah, 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 on part five, you should see your VPS as the first one. So we're going to select that guy. And when you select it, you should see like the summary, routes, subnet associations, and all that other tabs right there. Now, the one that we need to get into is the subnet association. We need to take these subnets right here and then bring them over into this route table. We're going to click on edit subnet association, and then we are going to click on this guy to select all these subnets, right? Once you select that, you're going to see that associated subnets, you're going to get a bunch of drop-down menus. Leave them as is. You don't have to touch it. And then we're going to click on save. It's going to take you back. So those subnets that you had here in the bottom are now associated to this route table. Next thing that we need to do is get inside routes, and we need to add something in there. So we're going to click on edit routes, and we are going to click on add route. On the first drop down, which is your destination, we're going to give it 0.0.0.0. And for your target, we're going to hit that drop down menu, and you want to make sure that you're doing an internet gateway. So start typing IGW dash, it's basically whatever name you gave your internet gateway, which was part three of our series when we did the internet gateway. Once you select it, hit save routes, boom, successful, close it. Now, if you go back inside your VPCs, you're going to see that your main route table and everything is configured correctly. And that's it, guys. Hopefully you enjoyed this video. Leave comments right below. Don't forget about hitting that like button. Also, share out the video and subscribe. And hopefully, I will continue this little mini series. I don't know. I gotta follow up to see what's the next steps. I think the next steps is to start configuring the VMware Cloud stuff to start talking to the AWS setup that we did here. And I catch you guys on the next one. Peace out.